Custom Learning Officer here at Biggin Hill Memorial Museum. So I'm here today to talk a little bit about William de Goat. Now, William de Goat was 609 Squadron's mascot. 609 Squadron was the West Yorkshire Squadron. They originally were formed in Eden, just outside of Leeds. And they were based here at Biggin Hill during the early years of the Second World War. So they're here in the early 1940s. So you might be thinking, how did this squadron come to have a goat as its mascot? So the story goes that 609 the office here at Biggin Hill and eating lots of really important files and reports. But he was a big morale booster to the pilots of 609 Squadron. They loved his presence and it really did them a lot of good. William was enlisted into the ranks of the RAF, so he started as a flying officer. He went through all the way up to Air Commodore. The pilots used to paint his horns with the stripes to show what rank he was. William did, after a while, get a little bit ill after they painted his horns, and they realised perhaps we should stop doing that. So that ended it after a while. He went all the way through to Air Commodore. He went to most places that 609 Squadron went. William went with them. He even went to the Netherlands and to Germany during the later parts of the war. And he had to be demobbed at the end of the war, just like anyone else. So William ended his days eating grass very happily on the field in rural England somewhere, and had a nice rest of his life after a very useful life of flying.